Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Tiffany and today's very brief video is going to be a product review slash product tutorial for you guys. I was sent some products from Toppik, and Toppik is a line that has hair building fibers, and I've heard of them before. I know a couple of people that actually use this product, and so I was really excited to get this in to try it to see how it works for me. So my hair is down now, but I'm gonna brush it back in a ponytail and I'm gonna demonstrate the different ways that you can use this product. So what they sent me was three different colors of hair fibers. One is in, if it'll focus. One is in black, one is in dark, dark brown, and the other is in medium blonde, which of course I won't be using this one, but these are the ones that they sent over to me. Let's see what it focuses. There we go, medium brown. They also sent me the FiberHold Spray. So after the hair fibers are applied, you would apply the hold spray for the fibers to last on your hair a little bit longer. And then last but not least, they sent over this Hairline Optimizer. It's almost like a little comb per se, but you can abuse it where you can pick your hair up off your scalp and you can put the fibers on your hair. So there's two different ways that you can do this. One, which I just figured out how to get the top off. One, you can use the shaker. There's a shaker. You see the little holes where the product comes out. You can shake it out and you can apply it directly to your scalp, or you can use the applicator that looks like this. And the applicator was not gifted to me. It is one that I had previously because I wanted to try the product, but because I'm not smart enough and I couldn't figure out how to get the shaker top off, I returned the product, but I kept the shaker. So I mean the applicator. So I already had the applicator, I just didn't have the product. So I definitely wanted to give it another shot and give it a try. So that's what this video is going to be about. So if you want to see how I apply it and how it looks after I put my hair up, the before and after, just keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel while you are here for more product reviews and all of that great stuff. Of course, you can find more information over on the blog at www.tiffanydbrown.com. So let's get into the video. excited for the product review, so I really wanted to briefly talk about what I like about the product. So number one, I would definitely recommend the applicator if possible. I personally didn't feel like shaking it out and figuring it out and then just having a mess or wasting product. So I really do like the option of the applicator. I do love the smell of the holding spray as well. It doesn't feel very sticky or anything like that. So I'm interested to see how it's gonna hold up, and I'll have the full review over on the blog, like I said previously, at www.tiffanydbrown.com after I wear it out this evening. So I was gonna pull my hair up anyway, and I know that's one of the things about pulling my hair up is just how, I guess, life, pregnancy, hormones, and all of that, how it's very thin here in these areas. And I really love the way that now you can barely even tell. Like, you can barely even tell. It's crazy how well it feels in those gaps. And instead of using a brush, I use it a little bit just to kind of slick back. I like to use my fingers and just kind of smooth it in. I just feel like I have a little bit more control with it that way. And the color, I started out with the dark brown, and I quickly realized how light it was up against like my hair or my roots. So that's why mid-video I switched bottles, and I just switched basically from the dark brown to the black, and black was what I decided to stick with. So yeah, really great product. Definitely something that if you're looking for a boost of confidence and you're having some thinning, some shedding, and it really makes you question whether or not you want to pull your hair back or a certain style that you may want to have, but you're kind of missing or your hair is very thin in certain areas, I would definitely recommend this product. I will leave a link down in the description box below for you guys, and I will also include more links over on the blog if you're interested in some of the other products that this brand carries. Again, these products were gifted to me with the exception of the applicator. I already own that, but thanks to Toppik for sponsoring this video as well as my post in regards to it and allowing me the opportunity to try it. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If so, give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to head over to the blog at www.tiffanydbrown.com. Thanks, guys. Bye.